winner is Hal Prince for Evita.
Evita is so many people, I won't begin to name the collaboration. It's, there are 50 people alone in the company. So please, my beloved collaborators, professional and personal, accept my gratitude. And let me especially congratulate and send my love and my gratitude again to the Evita Company in New York, the one in London, the one in Los Angeles, the one we just completed casting for Chicago last week, and the one that I directed in Adelaide, Australia last month. They'll be watching on television later this week, which is a great pleasure for me. Good night.
Thank you, Dudley. When Andrew and I decided to have a go at writing musicals, we agreed we'd never have a book in any of our shows. Mainly because it cut out paying a third guy. So this really should be Andrew's award as well, and I'm very grateful to everybody who helped make Evita fairly successful this year. Thank you very much.
It's got to be the greatest moment in, I think, both our careers so far. It's always said the British can't write musicals. We've been trying, and to do it on Broadway, I mean, really, that's all one can ask. And I have to thank everybody very, very much. Thank you.
Do I say something? We were told to keep it, was it brief, witty, intelligent, and charming?
And
so that lets me off a speech.
Nominees are David Garrison for A Day in Hollywood, A Night in the Ukraine, Harry Groner for Oklahoma, Bob Gunton for Evita, and Mandy Patinkin for Evita. And the winner is Mandy Patinkin.
First, I'd thank you all for coming. I want to thank Jeff Hunter, my agent and friend, who I never would have been in this show or at the audition if it wasn't for him. I want to thank the entire cast and company and Patty and Bob and the crew who's, they're outrageous. And the band, and I want to thank my mom and my sister Marcia, and I want to thank my dad, and I want to thank Catherine. Thank you.
The scene is the bedroom of Juan and Evita Perón. As they discuss the feasibility of his bid for the presidency, a crowd begins to gather in the street below.
Dice are rolling, the knives are out. Would-be presidents are all around. I don't say they mean harm, but they'd each give an arm to see us 6 feet underground.
It doesn't matter what those morons say. Our nation's leaders are a feeble crew. Who matter have the same. reluctantly agree to be called.
There again we could be foolish not to quit while we're ahead. For distance lends enchantment, and that is why all exiles are distinguished, more important, they're not dead. I could find job satisfaction in Paraguay.
This is crazy defeatist talk. Why commit political suicide? There's no risk, there's no call for any action at all when you have unions on your side.
Perón, 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 Perón.
Elections for our cause, the inconvenience having to get the majority. If normal methods of persuasion fail to win us applause, there are other ways of establishing authority.
We have ways of making you vote for us, or at least of making you abstain.
They're in a music.
They are Christine Andreas in Oklahoma. Sandy Duncan in Peter Pan. Patti LuPone in Evita. Ann Miller in Sugar Babies. Patti LuPone in Evita.
I would like to thank Hal Prince for casting me, and trusting my abilities, which in turn helped me to realize that nothing is impossible. And I would like to thank the writers of Evita for creating the challenge of my lifetime. And I would like to thank the cast of Evita for every night. Their gestures and their expressions are an inspiration. And if I am any good, it's because I must match their standard. And I want to thank my family in the balcony for their constant support and love. Thank you very, very much.
Crane, producer Alex Cohen and Hildy Parks. Barnum, producer Judy Gordon, Cy Coleman, Lois Rosenfeld, and Maurice Rosenfeld. Evita, producer Robert Stigwood. Sugar Babies, producer Terry Allen Kramer and Harry Rigby. And where's the winner? In here? Oh, here it is. The winner is Evita, producer Robert Stigwood.
Board always gets too much credit. I was introduced to the authors of Superstar and Evita by my very good friend and co-producer David Land. Please thank him. Without him, it would not be possible. Thank you, Tim and Andrew, for your wonderful talent. Thank you, Hal. And I accept this award on behalf of everyone from Evita not mentioned tonight, because they are the winners as well. We are a team. Thank you very much.
Are on their way.
Thanks to all of you for joining all of us in our celebration of the wonder of live theater.
This is Les Marshak. Good night, everybody.